The Spikers Turf 2019 Reinforced Conference continues at the Paco Arena. In the first game, the Cignal HD Spikers defeated the Animo Green Blazing Spikers 3-0. Israel Wilson Marasigan was hailed as the best player of the match with 12 attack points. Now in the second game, Instituto Estetico Manila Phoenix Volley Masters defeated the Philippine Coast Guard Dolphins 3-1. Razel Palisok led the charge with 9 attacks and 2 blocks. And finally, in the third game, the Philippine Air Force Spikers gave the Rebisco Philippine team a loss in a thrilling 5-setter. Alnakran Abadilla led the scorers for the Air Force with 17 attacks, 1 block, and 6 service aces.